siperimiz sünnet-i seniye. Dırrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Ameli salih, takva. Takva nedir? Günahlardan iştinab etmek lügat manası iken takvanın alt besleyen dört veri tabanı var. Hutbe-i Şamiye. Takvayı dört veri tabanla beslenir. Zihin, his, irade, latife-i Rabbani'nin hulasası. Yani takva insan olabilmesi için zihni marifetullah'a, iradesi muhabbetullah'a, ibadetullah'a iradesi, hissi muhabbetullah'a, latifesi ulvi şeylerle meşgul olursa, bu dördünün bütünlüğüne ne kadar getirebilirsek, o zaman takvamız olur. Yoksa takla olur, takla. Yani arkadaşlar, vallahi etrafınızdaki düşmanlar hepsi şuurlu. Ama insan çok güçlü. Gene seni yıkamadı. Buraya kadar geldin. Yıkamaz seni. Bunları açığa vermesini